Jersey into Ghana. New 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 Jersey into Ghana. Let's grow together so we can eat together. New Jersey into Ghana.
So, and grow, guys. So today we are going to be talking about the champagne mango, all right? So I harvested one seed. So I have this one here, and I just wanted to show you guys what the fruit looks like. This is a champagne mango. Sort of kind of tastes like a regular mango, all right? Has a little bit of a tarty taste to it, but it tastes delicious. So we are going to be sowing this seed into that container there, all right? Also, we're going to be using this container to put on top for a greenhouse effect. And also, this is, girl, y'all already know this is a tropical plant, so yes, we're going to use a greenhouse effect. Mangoes love heat, humidity, and moisture, so that's what we're going to be doing to guys. So we're going to be sowing this seed. Boom, there you go, right there. Nothing to it but to plant it, put the dirt over it, boom, boom, boom. It's done, guys, it's done. Do you see the seed anymore? No, you don't. We're not gonna be worried about watering because it's raining, all right? This has been soaked already from the rain. And then we're going to go like this, boom, right in the middle. And that lid's not gonna come off. So now we've created a greenhouse effect. All right, guys? So all you have to do is sow and grow. So don't forget, guys, let's grow together so we can eat together.